Windows 10 is just like Windows 8 in that you have to use the settings app to manage user accounts instead of control panel. If we go into control panel and go to user accounts,